The German train drivers' union has announced it is to cut short its four-day strike. Its members will return to work at 6 p.m. on Saturday. It was feared the walkout would disrupt Sunday's celebrations to mark the 25th anniversary of the fall of the Berlin Wall. Earlier, a state court rejected an attempt by the rail operator to get an injunction to halt the strike.